So we are officially into the birth month of Shakira. I'm putting together a little video for you. We've been friends for about, I don't know, a while. It feels like so much longer than it actually is. It feels like friends forever, but we haven't. We've only known each other a few months and we bonded so quickly. So I know I tell you this all the time and I know I'm just gonna repeat myself because why the hell not? But I feel like we're connected in strange ways and we both feel sick at the same time. When we're not together, I can be feeling sick and about to faint and I can talk to you and you're just like, I'm feeling sick. Like what? That's not cool. Like if it was just once or twice, that's completely understandable, but it's all the time. I get sick. You get sick. It's like you take away half the pain I feel and take it on yourself. But then like when you're happy, I feel happy. Strangeness. Very strangeness.
We first bonded over mutual lostness, I guess. Mutual needing to help each other, wanting to be there for each other. And now we still are, I guess. It's just different. We've only become closer and closer than I could ever have imagined. Most of our friendship now is based around pretty things like fire, De Graves espresso, where we get super yummy coffee and you listen to me go, oh Shakira, look, let's get the pretty British boy to talk to us. Here's a pretty accent.
I love you and Onyx, beer. Enjoy it. We're only this age once. But for 365 days, you're still only 14. 15? 15. Oh god, you're 15. You're finally 15. 15. I can't wait for your 16th, so I can be like sweet 16 and like plan a sweet 16 and like have it all sweet 16-y and like stereotypical like American schoolgirl sort of thing, because that would be hilarious and you would hate it. And then we can like watch movies about 16-ness, whereas like this year there's not really much you can do. Like you're 15, cool. You can't even get your own healthcare card yet. Like, what? Come on. No, I think you already have it. No, you'd be on your mom's. And that's irrelevant. You're so young. Hurry up and be 18 so we can like party together. But yeah, I guess this video was just to say happy birthday and thank you for being an amazing friend. Should I sing happy birthday? I think I should sing happy birthday. No, I'm not gonna sing for you. I know you're not. I know you would hate that. I know that would not be okay with you.
This is my lovely best friend. We had a little cute moment and it was really cute and I don't really know how else to describe it but cute.
My birthday, it's my birthday, I'ma spend my money. Ooh. Pretty lady, you should be my
Cause we don't care, care, care. We got our hands up in the air.